And now to Russia, where President Vladimir Putin says that major leaks which suddenly erupted in the Nord Stream gas pipelines running from Russia to Europe were an act of international terrorism. Now, Putin said the attacks on the pipelines, which European and Western governments have called sabotage, set a dangerous precedent.